Once upon a time, there were two sisters who loved playing video games together. And stuffing their faces with junk food. On this fateful day, they were dancing in their room, alone.
Man, this is so fun! I sure hope one of us doesn't get kidnapped!
Oh yeah, dancing like a ballerina!
I'm rolling out these runes like fog!
Dear sir, I have taken your sister Emma. If you ever want to see her again, you'll meet me on your deck. Insincerely, the evilest cat, Ouija.
What have you done to my sister, you evil cat? Give her back to me!
Sorry, sir. I cannot do that for you at this time.
But...
A long time ago, I lost my son, Joseph. If you can find and return him to me, then I will lift my curse from your sister. But for now, she remains my human slave.
Where can I find your son?
How the heck am I supposed to know? Find him on your own, sir. Sorry, sir, but not sorry. Bye.
Now where the fluff do I find this cat? Oh look, a trampoline! No, I have to find my sister. Oh cat god, please help me find my sister. Hello, Jack. I didn't think you'd answer me.
Why ever would you think that?
Well, I didn't think it was that important to you. Ouija the evil cat stole my sister. I need to get her back.
I already knew that, for I am the cat god. But what information do you seek?
Well, I need to find Joseph, Ouija's son, so can you tell me where that is?
He's closer than you think. He was adopted by a creepy lady who lives on 123 Lovely Lane. Your journey starts with...
Thank you, cat god.
The cat. Ah.
Well, I need it.
Now,
I engage you in a patty cake battle for the cat.
So be it. Yeah! Ah! Hoo-ah!
Cake battle!
Ah!
say?
We're here to tell us where to go.
Cat God!
Where can we find Luigi and my sister?
In that room, just over there.
Thank you, Cat God.
You're very welcome.
So let's go.
I've been expecting you, sir.
I have your son.
Joseph, it's been a while.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, majestic beast, please return my dearest sister to me. Life is joyless without her. It now pains me to remember the days when we would play video games and eat endless amounts of food and dance in our room. You would not believe how deeply wounded I am from being away from her only a day. I find it impossible to continue my days any longer, lest I fear you will not free her from your curse. Surely you need no human slave, as you appear very capable of providing care for yourself. With your vast knowledge of feline wizardry, you must be able to create another human slave to replace my dear sister. O powerful one, hear my plea and release my sister from your evil spell.
Actually, sir, I think I'll keep her.
Oh look, a penny.
Now, all I have to do is feed this potion to Emma, and she will be my human slave forever.
No!
You evil cat! She's dead! I'm not a human slave!
Yay!
Ah! Now let's go!
Let's go!
Yeah!
No.
Just stop, give up.
Oh, Joseph, it's been a while.
Joseph, it's been a while.
No, okay. Let's
go. Go.
What have you done to my sister, you evil cat? Give me her back.
Okay.
You gotta press it on three. On three.
Okay.
One, two, three.